What's up, everybody? I'm back for another reaction, and today I am motivated to do a reaction to this DonQ Torey Lanez beef. I've been hearing about it since yesterday evening. I haven't heard either one of their songs. You know my whole spiel. I try to do it live, which is live as I can be with you, you know. I know this is pre-recorded, but this would be my first time hearing the songs of either one of them. All right, DonQ. Okay, I can get it from his site, which would be great. Pause it. Come on. Pause it. Mute it for the first, because I know the commercial going around. No? It goes straight into the song? I heard you. Can't get no money for this, huh? Can't get no money for this, huh? You ain't monetized, huh? Got too many curse words in it, huh? You a paper chaser up on YouTube. I don't know how to flip that. But I could if I want to. I got Tom Joyner's DonQ. And then let's go find Torey Lanez. This, not Jordan Lucas, Torey Lanez, 20 hours, the runoff, huh? DonQ diss, let's listen to that one. But he dropped two? Okay, I'ma do the runoff. I don't know what it is, I'm choosing this. This is my channel, hello? Oh, he bring your girl in it. Oh, you know what? So who dropped who first? You know what? I'm just gonna go Torey Lanez first. I know that name. No diss to DonQ. So this video is going to be Torey Lanez. You have to tune in to the other video for DonQ. Just be keeping it 100 with you. Let's go, Torey. What you got, Torey Lanez? Okay. Got a little drop to it. That bass line and that boom bap. Hey, it's a lot of pussy ass niggas trying to take my bitch and run off. 30 in a bang, must have caught it at the cutoff. Fast pull me over to my okay. Weed and to my gun. The hook is nice. I just like that bitch and hit my blood. I guess trying to take my bitch like okay. Like I get it. It's new generation of hip hop, right? But I'm thinking of a diss track. I don't think this is a diss track. So maybe I'm making a mistake here. Yeah. Let me find the diss track. I have to go to the I'm sorry, y'all. Okay, it says diss track. I'm gonna give this the benefit of doubt. But that just didn't have enough bass in his chest to say, okay, that snapped for me. So I'm thinking that might not have been the diss track. So let's play the one that says diss track. This DonQ diss. Okay? Okay.
Yeah, because they was they. Yo, we only doing this shit once. It get real frightening. You know? I get real disrespectful when niggas get neglectful of what we do over here. High bridge, stand the fuck up. Yeah. Canada. Live from the DM, I'm hollering at your BM.
Okay.
Discussing which color casket you about to leave in.
Yeah.
I did this shit for no reason, I'm letting rookies battle. But how did I get in this battle with a boogie shadow? Big Apple, New York City, more than pity. How can I beef with a dude only popping in four cities? I made fours with ditties and sat top floors with 50s and now I'm fully open. I played a bully on them, call for your squad, your rescue get decimated. You looking like a Styles P nephew that never made it. I never hated on niggas like Boogie and me. Cause we was popping in New York and every hood that you see.
Okay.
The day you beat me will be the day you see. See hot 9-7 feet and you want loving and they feed me. Don't let these niggas gas.
cast, you on that podcast to CC. High bridge the label, but only one of y'all on TV. Only one of y'all to see awards and eat with the stars. It ain't really hard to figure out who I'm speaking of for. Now that my foot and knee in the door, let's talk about it. No walking out it. We about to see LaQuincy body with the chalk around it.
Ooh, I got the full bag. He called his government. Oh, he's serious. Full package.
Someone tell Quincy I turn beef into mincemeat. How to set a century? Why did he go up against me? I show niggas love and hatred. Niggas want to throw back. He tempted me, but never had this energy for Kodak.
Okay.
For a feature to get the pussy. And somehow you think you fucking with me. The first night I seen Dream Doll, I fucked her for free. And now you walk around like somebody got one up on me. Nigga, please, this your brother part. This nigga found Soldier Boy, Gucci headband, and Ward in his cover art.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Battle with a boogie shadow. He ain't even okay, so this didn't come first. My bad, yo. Me and Bubba touching way more money than them. They ain't even the rappers. It hurts when you kill a nigga you love. Ironic that the salt thrown from the niggas that slugs. Chewing these niggas with no ingestion. I got a real message from my brother Quincy. My nigga, it's time to go get tested. It's a couple hoes in Starless. I know you infected. You really out here fucking raw with a scrotum infection. And what's worse is you know it, still you go unprotected. You need to focus on a hit. Need to go get a record. See, you can find a DonQ in the whole nigga section. Go get injected with whatever medicine you need to clear up. Cause them pills ain't working for every time it flare up. Yup, I'ma let you breathe on that. I'm really begging that you think about your physical health. We'll never see a fucking album on a physical shelf. I'll beat your ass, whip your kid with the belt. You never flipped it yourself. You never hustle, your daddy never Wait a minute here. Did he just say... Okay, I'm gonna have to bring it back, y'all. I'm sorry. I gotta bring it back.
Really begging that you think about your physical health. You'll never see your fucking album on a physical shelf. I'll beat your ass, whip your kid with the belt. You never flipped it to sell.
Beat not your hustle, behind your daddy was a and whip your kids.
I got the info from your baby mama playing info. You drive a form, but them $2,500 hostess ain't enough for you to pay those rentals. You a shameless mental. Well, my aim is mental. Fuck it.
Mm.
My whole mood, I showed y'all, fuck it. My dick, I done told y'all, suck it. I'll punch your fat ass in your stomach. And make everything in it go up it. You wrote a tape for your nigga that died. You made a promise it would pop and that this shit would be live.
What?
Curse that you had to tell my nigga a lie. Cause that mixtape flopped and so did your other five. Put the gun aside, my nigga, you ain't the one to shoot. Big guns.
Yo, he just straight going at you.
He gotta keep a gun on his waist. Cause you little nigga scared to get punched in your face. Jada said it best. Quincy made his bed to rest. Invest in a better vest. Better for my case. These bullets rather hit your head and chest. Quit acting like you the mob. You trying to
I hope he wasn't trying to call out Jada.
The bridge is over. The bridge is over. I got an extra long clip that'll hit your soldiers. My hands shoot like shampoo. Hit his head and shoulders. I sent his 9-year-old a Barbie just to send condolence. Not the money on the head. 40 minutes on stage could put 100 on his head. I made so much millies and hundreds of his bread. I could have the whole high bridge coming for his head. Top floor, Glock stocked in the top drawer by the 38. About to bring LaQuincy Anderson up to the
pearly gates. Why you had to say it like that? LaQuincy.
All this blood make me regurgitate. Bronx niggas move and have to boost up the murder rate. But since we gone here, I let you know I'm here. Because this record right here is about to give you more shine than they boogie ever gave you in your whole career. Spitfire, you from the east side of the Bronx. You just a high bridge dick rider.
You
mad at my nigga Moolah because it's shit hotter. I know how it feels. Now I'm lying, I don't know how it feels. I just know that everywhere I go, a nigga know I'm supposed to be real. And I don't know how exposing me feel. Fuck, nigga. Just keep it real, I'm only doing this shit with you once. I hope you enjoy this shit, though. I hope you take this as a blessing, you know. This is a lot of pay-per-view time you getting right now. I know you're not used to
it. Oh, he said you're getting major exposure. Fuck with you, nigga. Word, because I'm reacting to this. A million other people are reacting to it. Because I never knew who he was. I'm not shooting no shots at him. I'm just saying. I can't sit up here and say, I know who DonQ is. That was fire. That was definitely fire. I have to give it to him on that. But I listened to the rebuttal before I actually heard the action. So I heard the reaction first before the action. Now I gotta listen to the action. So y'all gonna have to catch me on the flip side on the next video then see what I think about Don Q this towards Torey Lanez. You know what I mean?
You talking about Torey Lanez, Triple Red, the Ferris wheel?
No. This Torey Lanez and Don Q's balance. Like Torey Lanez seemed like he trying to go at everybody.
Tell him chill out.
Nah, that's what they gotta do.
They do?
Yeah.
Dad, chill out?
No.
Well, they have to go at each other.
Yeah.
So what you think? You think it's cool?
I haven't heard the other guys yet.
Oh, yeah.
No. I ain't heard it yet. So I heard I heard the reaction before I heard the action.
Oh, okay.
Right, you sneaking my Carmex. Look at it, she's sneaking my Carmex. I'm telling you, Carmex, y'all need to give me okay, I get my subbies up. Y'all give me a sponsorship, y'all. Gotta keep the Carmex on deck. But anyway, join me on the next video. And we'll see how old Don Q, because I haven't heard of him. I don't think I ever heard a song from Don Q yet. The name is not familiar to me, but I've heard
DQ like Jerry Queen.
Right? His Don Queen.
Yeah.
So we'll see. So just check me on the next video. See you there. If you haven't subscribed, do that.